Yeah, I think so.
Can't see much from here. Come on. I'm glad you didn't have to see that happen.
I've seen worse.
Here's the food. Clem, this formula. Bonnie was right. The greenhouse is in good shape. You know, maybe we should stay here a while. See how it goes.
Just stay behind me.
Clem. Come on. They don't look armed.
This your place?
It's big.
Quiet.
Yeah, it is.
Really?
Yeah? Why? We need help.
My boy, he ain't doing so good.
What's wrong with him?
Look, don't worry. He ain't bit. Just hungry. We've been walking for weeks. Ran out of food a couple days back. That your kid? Where you girls been?
Why do you care?
Whoa, I didn't mean nothing by it.
Step away from the fence, please.
Keep your eye on him.
This place needs a lot of work.
Yeah?
We could help you.
There's not that much food left.
Please. We won't make it another night out here.
Look, I know you don't know us, and I know a lot of people out here say a lot of things, but I'm asking you, as a father, please, don't turn us away.
I don't know, Clem. It could be anybody. We really want to go through this again.
Please. We'll die out here.
Just give us a chance. Give us a chance to prove ourselves. You won't regret it. I promise you.
You have to let us in. Come in. Thank you. Around the side.
You sure about this? This place is a mess. And I don't know how long that food will last. It'll take a lot of work. And we don't know these people.
I'm not sure about anything anymore. It's not much. But we'll make it better.
Just keep your eyes on him. We'll be fine.
My name's Patricia.
Jane.
Thank you, Jane.
Don't mention it.
Thank you so much.
Of course.
Cool hat. Yeah, thanks. Please, we'll die out here.
Just give us a chance. Give us a chance to prove ourselves. You won't regret it. I promise you.
Have to let us in. Leave. What? You heard me. Now, leave. Don't do this.
Are you sure you want to do this, little girl? I mean, what if we're dangerous?
What if I am? Come on, honey. Let's go.
Thanks for doing that. After looking at that kid, I wasn't sure if I could. But we had to.
We have to look out for ourselves now. Sometimes, you have to hurt someone else to protect the people you care about. A friend told me that once.
They might come back.
Then we'll be ready.
Kill her, Kenny!
I'm sorry, darling. But I did. Go! I'm right behind you! It was me or her, Clem. She was trying to kill me, too. If she hadn't lied about Alvin here, it wouldn't have went that far.
Why would she?
She was nuts, Clem. A disturbed person that had her own agenda and was looking out for herself. Hey, listen, I didn't want that to happen either. I thought she killed Alvy, Clem, and at any point she could have stopped what was happening by saying he was fine. She wanted a fight. Never, ever hurt you. You understand? I was protecting you. You believe me, right?
Okay.
Thanks.
further. We're almost there.
I sure hope that's a cook fire. Oh, we could use a hot meal right about now. Might be all I need. Come on. I'll race you to the top.
Hey!
Come on, Albie. We got this.
You cheated.
Holy shit. We did it, Clem. That's gotta be it. I can't believe we found it.
It's about time.
You're telling me. What are we waiting for? Come on. This one's gonna be the one. Finally feel safe, Clem. Be able to sleep at night.
That's far enough.
Just stay still, Clem. Do as she says. Put your hands up, Clem.
Drop your weapons. Approach the gate.
Couple of people at the front gate. They don't look like trouble.
Sounds good.
Hi, I'm Edith.
Name's Kenny. And this here's Clementine.
Hello. Oh, what a handsome boy. Look at him. What's his name?
Alvin. Junior.
Oh, he's gonna be a little heartbreaker when he grows up.
Is there someone named Krista in there?
I don't think so, dear.
So, this is Wellington, right?
A lot of people call it that.
Okay, so what do we do to get in?
Well, I'm afraid this is the part where I give you the bad news.
The hell's this?
That's some supplies. Food, water,
what?
Some medicine, a first aid kit.
Why are you giving us this?
Unfortunately, our community isn't accepting new members. We're over capacity as it is, and there's just not enough to go around if we keep bringing people in. Things might change in
a few
months.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I'm sorry. I really am.
So we're supposed to just take this and go?
But... we have a baby!
This is hard for me, too. I don't want to turn anyone away, especially children. But...
just take the kids!
What?
Please, just take the kids! It's too dangerous out here for them.
Kenny,
it's just a little girl and a baby boy. You can make room for that. You can take back the supplies you gave us if that helps. Please, just... I need them to be safe. And it's safe in there. I know that. Just... ask someone, please. They won't make it out here. Please.
I'll ask. Just give me a second.
You don't need to look at me like that. This is for the best.
We're not staying here without you.
Yes, you are.
No, we're not.
Yes, you are. Safe. That's what's important now.
We can take the children, but just the children. I made the case.
Thank you. Thank you. Listen, okay? Listen. This is your chance. For you and this boy. I don't trust myself to give you. Stay here. Stay here, where it's safe. You two will have a chance.
No, no, no! Why are you doing this?
Because it's the only way for both of you. Think about it.
about Alvy here.
Please, Clem, just do as I'm asking. This one last time. You meet people. You make friends. People better than me. Good people. They don't have to look at you. Feel ashamed at what they put you through. Please, Clem, please. Or you won't have to sleep with a gun next to you every night. You can be a kid for a while.
Okay. Okay, we'll stay.
Good.
We'll stay.
Good. This is the right decision. Okay. You're right. When he's grown, you tell him about his mommy and his daddy and all the people who tried to keep him safe. Okay? He deserves to know. Here. Take this. When he's old enough, you make him wear it. It'll keep the sun out of his eyes. That's important. All right.
That from.
For us. We're free now. I did this for you. I can't do this alone. Okay? Is that what you want to hear? Glenn?
Just imagine what she did to help you.
Dangerous, Kenny.
You're right, Glenn. But I'm trying to change. I'm working on it. Something broke inside me. A long time ago. I've just been trying to hold it together. But I'm doing my best. I really am.
I'm leaving.
Glenn, please.
I don't want to go. I have to.
Take AJ with you. He deserves a chance. I don't trust myself with him anymore. He'll have a better shot with you. Take it.
Okay.
Look at me, Clem. You made it this long. Look at all the other folks that didn't. That makes you special. This. Okay. Live a good life. You hear me? You protect him. You raise him right. You tell him about his mommy and his daddy and how they were good people. You tell him about everyone that worked so hard to keep him safe. Just like they did you. This is the right decision, Clint. You're right. Like you usually are. Glad to have met you, Clementine. Now go.
Jay. We're gonna be okay. We're gonna be okay.